Merry Christmas to me. Okay, so a gift that I had purchased for myself just arrived, and it's, be the energy you want to attract. And it's this really cool goal setting planner, organizer, day timer. And the first one I received was from my friend Lori Olson, who gifted it to me for Christmas last year. I've absolutely loved it. Had to get another one. I love the rose pink look on the interior, and you can pick whatever colors you want. But here's the thing. You go in and there's this whole roadmap. Now, if you know me, you know I'm very much about setting intentions, manifesting goals, the whole shebang. So this is like straight up my alley. But you go ahead and set your goals that you want for to generate and show up in your life in 2023. And then you break it down by all the five different areas of your life. And then it goes through the month and the week and the day. And then at the end of each week, the end of each month, you can reflect back, look at what worked, what didn't work, and really learn from it. So treat yourself. You deserve it. Amazon, you could have it before Christmas. And then in between Christmas and New Year's, you can plan away and manifest to your heart's content. Have a powerful day.